Turn them back on. Where have you been?
You know, I told you I was going to night school for my diploma.
Oh, yeah. You're getting a PhD, all right.
In lies. You smell like clam sauce and horseradish.
I may have stopped by a restaurant.
You went to the seafood restaurant, didn't you?
Of course not. I know I'm allergic to shellfish and it's dangerous for me to eat it.
Well, that's good. So I guess I'll just throw away
all these jumbo shrimp.
No, don't wait. Hang on. Let me throw them away. I'll do it.
Will you throw away these lobster thermidors I found in the bushes behind the house?
No, let's not get rid of those.
And whose bib is this?
I don't know. But can you just wring out that cushion?
Listen to me, Shake. The only way you can be safe and healthy is to kick shellfish once and for all.
I totally will. Tomorrow, fresh start. I'm going cold turkey, everybody.
You keep saying that. But what happens tomorrow, huh? When a dozen oysters ain't enough. And some cool guy gives you a free prawn on the house. Next thing you know, you're out on the street. Turning tricks for crawfish. Pinching the tail. Sucking the head.
You're right. It's time to make a change.
Okay. We'll get you the help you need.
Berlot Sauvignon Blanco, mine master.
I found him in the back of a weekly. No one seemed to like him on the internet, but the price was right.
So Shake's in there?
Yeah.
So I can have me these lobsters now?